By the way, this is being done in a Mac computer. So I'm going to launch Adobe Premiere. Adobe Premiere, it might look just a little bit different on the layout comparing to a Windows computer. And just keep in mind that in order to have a better Adobe Premiere project or Photoshop project for that matter, you need to create folders or bins for your project. Okay, do you need those folders? You might probably need all those folders anyways, but I just want you to create a habit in creating this in every project possible. Let's dive into Adobe Premiere. A new project. On the far top left corner, I'm going to actually type the name of the project, and this is, I'm gonna title this San Francisco homeless issues. And then I go far bottom right corner, it says create. Now I go to music. I have my San Francisco homelessness voiceover. And according to a new report, this is track record offers important lessons. Okay, this is my own story. I didn't actually went and grab either one of yours, guys. But anyway, I'm gonna drag the entire thing to the timeline. Just hold click your left and you're good to go. Look, that's simple. And keep in mind, because you need your video to be at least three minutes, okay? You're gonna need a lot of images. Okay, now let's take a look I need an intro, by the way. Okay, I'm gonna pull these pictures a little forward. Left click, hold, and I can actually move those pictures forward. There we go. So now, let's take a listen.
How San Francisco can solve its homelessness problem.
And what I'm going to do here, instead of having this picture, okay, I'm gonna click in here. I'm gonna drag this picture to the end. I need a graphic in here. So I go far top right corner, captions and graphics. And what I'm going to do is actually, I'm going to utilize the same text that I'm reading will be my graphic right here. Let's see how it comes, okay? Come on. I'm gonna get this picture out of the way because I don't need this picture here. I'm gonna put it right there for a while. So anyway, let's see how it says.
How San Francisco can solve its homelessness problem.
All right, so on the top, I will select this, and on my graphics, okay, I need to come, this is right on the top, and by the way, I closed that particular tab, so I'm gonna type right here, San Francisco, okay, and San Francisco. I'm gonna click somewhere. I'm going to my second text. By the way, this is will be my. I'm gonna go back in here.
San Francisco can solve its homelessness problem.
How can solve is homelessness problem. Here we go. Okay, I'm getting there. I click in somewhere, and here we go. I have my, I can add another line right here. And click anywhere. How San Francisco can solve its homelessness problem. I need to fix this. And here we go. See, now.
How San Francisco can solve its homelessness problem.
And I'm gonna actually cut the graphic because I don't need to this to be this long. I'm gonna drag this picture here. And
for every homeless person in San Francisco who becomes housed with the help of government.
All right, I'm going to save this for a moment. Remember, in a Windows computer is Control S. I'm gonna do, because I'm working on a Mac, is Command S. I'm saving my work. Here we go. Put my name. There we go. If I want to bring this graph, you know, text box a little bit higher, what to do is just click on the little, on the cursor on the top, click on it, and put it where you really want that to be. So, this.
For every homeless person in San Francisco who becomes housed with the help of government, form.
I'm going to make it a little shorter. I don't want that the graphic to be on the screen too much.
For every homeless person in San Francisco who becomes housed with the help of government. For
so what I'm going to do is I'm going to click right click this one, actually copy, Command C, and in your case is Control V. And the reason I did that is because I need the same graphic. So I go T again. And I'm gonna put right here, San Francisco. San Francisco is homelessness problem. There we go. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to move this box just a bit only to the right. There we go. Let's play this.
Of government. Four more people become homeless. According to a new report, this is track record offers important lessons for other cities. Unfortunately,
just keep in mind that whenever that you are saving pictures or images, they need to be 1920 by 1080. The one that you can see right now, that is not even close. It's too small. So I'm just going to leave it like that for the moment. But make sure that you have pictures that are really 1920 by 1080 means that will fill the screen. All right, my product is finished. This is done. So what I'm going to do now is, because I have pictures all throughout my project, all the way here, okay? So at the end, I need some credits. So I'll go back in here, credits, browse. I'm gonna bring this one here. I'm gonna put it at the end. Okay. I'm going to close this. On the credits. Okay. This is how your credit needs to look like. Okay. Class. Oh, come on. Class period, okay? second period. And then gonna be group number one, for example. Editor, that's gonna be your name. You're gonna put at the end, AB, Salguero's class. Here we go. That is because I am your teacher. So that's it. Now, what I need is to bring music. I'm gonna go I, O. I'm gonna drag this. Okay, and I don't need this to be that loud. I'm finishing here.
Full error.
There we go. So now I have credits. I have my graphics at the beginning.
How San Francisco can solve it?
I have my lower thirds already in place.
For every homeless person
right there,
in San Francisco,
I'm reporting
house with the help of government.
I'm putting
four
the topic.
More people become homeless. According to
I have my music playing on the background very softly. I'm gonna extend it all the way to the end.
Up to 20,000 people experience homelessness.
Okay, so now this is my deal. Okay, I'll finish my product. Far right corner. Look, the little thing. Okay, quick. All right, so now I'm going to render. You're going to select the blue letters. You need to select movies or videos on your computer. Don't leave sequence name. Put San Francisco group one and put your name. Just your name. Save and then export. All right. And that's it. That's all what you need. Okay. Now I'm gonna stop this recording, but come on, any questions, contact me via email. I'm gonna have my telephone handy anyways, via email. Don't do that via Google Classroom because it's quite difficult and will be buried. So email is better and it's faster. So